18 competitors qualified for the women's individual all-around final in the artistic gymnastics at Nanjing 2014. The medals here were decided after each gymnast had competed on all four apparatus, with the highest overall score securing gold. Russia's Seyda Tutkalyan qualified for this final in first position, despite falling from the beam. Close behind her, Great Britain's Elissa Downey qualified second. She made a mistake in her bars routine during qualifying, so would be hoping to avoid a low score this time around. And China's Wang Yan, who qualified fourth, could be sure of plenty of home support in this final. But would the pressure of competing in her home country be too much for the 14-year-old? If she was nervous, it didn't show. Starting out on the vault, she pulled off a difficult somersault with just a minor correction on landing. After all gymnasts had competed on their first apparatus, Wang was third in the standings. Another potential medal contender at the start of this final was the tiny Brazilian Flavia Lopez Sarajeva. In qualifying, she'd shown herself to be dynamic and consistent. Here on the vault, she was both once again. Ahead of them all, in first position though, was Great Britain's Elissa Downey. On her second apparatus, the uneven bars, she put a disappointing qualifying routine behind her and performed with confidence this time. But on the same apparatus, there was huge disappointment for Wang of China as she lost her grip during a difficult move. Visibly shaken by the fall, she showed great maturity to repeat the move after restarting her routine. At the halfway stage, the Russian Seyda Tutkalyan was leading the standings. On the beam, she was assured and graceful, with barely any indication that the apparatus is just 10 centimeters wide. A good score here increased her lead. With just one apparatus to go, Japan's Sai Miyakawa took to the floor in fourth position. Her routine is packed with high-risk moves. If the somersaults went well, they could propel her into the top three in the standings. But the first tumbling line didn't go to plan, and the judges scored the routine accordingly. Miyakawa wasn't alone in falling at the crucial moment. Great Britain's Elissa Downey also made an error in her floor routine, a mistake which certainly cost her the chance to win gold. By the time Tutkalyan stepped up to the floor, she knew a good performance could secure the Youth Olympic title. But she too took a tumble. Despite the fall, though, Tutkalyan had scored well enough throughout the final. There were hugs all round among the gymnasts as they awaited the final outcome, and it was gold for the Russian. Seyda Tutkalyan of Russia winning the gold medal and Youth Olympic title. The silver went to Flavia Lopez Sarajeva of Brazil and bronze to Elissa Downey of Great Britain.
Overwhelmed, actually. I wasn't really expecting a medal coming into this competition. I was quite surprised where I finished in qualifications. I was just hoping for like a top six or top 10 finish. So I was really pleased with today.